I'm dripping junket.
How are you doing, everyone? Ralph here, Ralphie's Reviews, Team Knucklehead. First off, Happy New Year, everyone. I know not everybody celebrates, and certainly not everybody celebrates Happy Christmas. Celebrates Happy Christmas, celebrates Christmas. But if you do, Happy Christmas and Happy New Year. Now, we have huge changes afoot here at Knucklehead Towers. So, I know I've been a little bit quiet lately, and chances are that will continue throughout January, because we're relocating both home and business this month, and it's fucking mental, to be fair. We've been so stacked out with orders. Big love, everybody. Big love to the Knucklehead Vape fam. Go Clone, Go Home fam. It's been incredible. We've had an incredible Christmas and New Year business-wise, but by fuck, has it been hard work catching up. Yeah, we had a few days off, which we never do. I'll grab the odd Sunday off when I make these videos. Apart from that, we just work every day. And with the Christmas and New Year break, we ended up getting a bit of a backlog with the orders. So we were doing hundreds of orders at a time, and fucking hell, bollocks. I know Liz's as well, bless her. So, what we're going to do today, I'm going to make three videos. I'm going to try not to skip anything, but I'm not going to spend all day doing it, because to be fair, I want a day off. Yeah? We're going to look at flavor shots, DIY juice mix and made easy. Yeah, you can buy five of our flavors skillfully blended and ready to mix as your own e-juice. We'll look at that. We're going to look at the Death Wish kits, so Death Wish and the RDA come in a kit form, styled, not the authentic, styled. Fucking Unholy and the Death Wish is a real nice combination, in my opinion. And we're going to look at these Del Ubio, or Del Ubio, or however you pronounce it, series boxes. These are fucking lovely. Really, really grabbed me, this has. So two reviews, a bit of a quick tutorial. We'll see you in a minute. Okay, folks. So now we're going to look at the Delubio style series mod. Silver Wolf Customs make the authentic. Look at it, it's fucking lovely. It really is lovely, and performance wise, what more could you ask for? It's a fucking bob on. If you see me underground series box mod type review, it's very, very similar in the way that it works and how it's put together. It's just a simple acrylic box with a brass section in the top, brass section in the bottom, connects your battery through the switch onto your RDA. Fucking bob on, it really is. It's like a Rig Pig on steroids, I guess. It's like the Noisy Cricket, but sexier. It truly delivers. Let me have another vape. I went for yellow, although it's got mixed colours. It's got a bit of purple and all that in there. They're all a bit mixed colours. This one belongs to my good friend Robert Clee. Big love. This one's purple with the black, and it's got hints of red and sparkles, and just fucking lovely. This is exactly how they come. I've just taken it out of the box to send him some photos, or post some photos for him to have a look at. And you get a little bag of spares. You get two extra springs for the switch, a little Allen key for taking the top and bottom plates off to give it a service. They just unscrew, take them off, clean them, put them back. Done. Dead, dead simple. You got your hybrid 510. I'm looking for something to unwind it with. I'll use my thumb. You've got a hybrid 510 disc that screws on the bottom of your RDA, much like all of these things, like the Noisy Cricket, like the Underground Box. They all have this sort of thing. Let's just get that out. There, insulated on the underside to prevent mishaps. and little slots and holes so you can work it out like I just did. So you screw that on your dripper, screw your dripper on there, jobs are good. And battery goes in positive end up this one, negative end up this one, piece of piss, that's all there is to it. It's dead, dead simple. Have another vape. And as you can see, it is like a fucking drunken stepfather. It does. It's like a pistol pill billet. I've got 9 wraps, 24 gauge on 3mm dual. Comes out about 0.3-ish. My go-to series build. And I'm sure you'll agree. It proper delivers. Proper delivers. So simple. Quite light without the batteries. Finish is fucking superb. I like these finger grips. So you can do 3 fingers in and 1 underneath. You know, it's almost gone in my hand. Put the top cap on. And the performance is fucking stellar. The only other part is the switch. Which again, just unscrews like this. Battery goes in, positive end down. And you're away. That's it. It connects that little plate that the camera's not going to pick up on. Got another insulator in there and a copper contact. And when you push the button, that copper contact comes out, connects, joins up with the outside. Great. That's it. The only thing you need to service is every now and again, take this plate off, take that plate off, give it a good clean, put it back on. Clean your threads. Little bit of contact cleaner. Clean your threads on both bits. Little bit of contact cleaner. Inside this, if I can unscrew this one, yeah. It's your spring that you might change if you fry it or it goes weak. Maybe you want 2 in there. Maybe you want something else. There's your spring, yeah. And that is all there is to the switch. So it's insulated from this. The spring plays no part in it passing current. So you've not got to worry about that. And basically the solid copper button part makes contact with the brass part through the threads into the top plate. Boosh. Job done. You might want to give this a polish inside every now and again. Same with that. Give it a little polish. Just so that it works well. Squib a contact cleaner. Back in like that with this plastic top. Just to keep everything cool. This goes back in. Screws back together. That's all there is to it. Batteries in. Atty on. Switch in. Right way up. And you'd be away. You'd be away. Push the switch. Boosh. The lock goes off. What more do you want? I mean, fucking hell, man. Look at it. It's lovely. A 26mm deep. This way. I've got 24mm goon on it. And it's not overhanging, so it's lovely, I think. And one of these Comp Life acrylic resin type tip things that we do that just same colours really complement each other. It's a joy. It's a winner-winner chicken dinner. And as we all know, serious vaping gets on that express train to Flavour Town. It's straight there. One of my things. I'm a huge fan of single cell mech mods. That's my go-to. That is everyday setup for me. But every now and again I pull a series box out and have a go on it for a few days because fucking yeah, I like my series vaping. Apart from the fact that you get all that performance, you know, you've got such a big surface area there and everything's doing what it should so well, so you get great performance. The batteries last fucking ages. You know, I run really low build, so I'll beast the battery in this. And I'm changing out every hour or so. This one lasts a few hours. It's great. If I'm going out somewhere, if I'm going on a drive, and I don't want to take a tank or a DTA, R2-D2 setup, take a series box, yeah, get your missus to drip in it. While you're driving, wind it down a bit, big clouds, great. It's going to get you there and back without the batteries going flat, unless you're on a mega road trip, like. It's a wonderful, wonderful thing. Not only does it look good, it feels good, and it performs like fucking billio. You know, you've got these polished stainless steel, I'm guessing, side plates with a Silver Wolf custom and a serial number. take it up with a pinch of salt. And then you've got this side with the logo and the Delubio or Delubio or whatever it's pronounced as. On that side, it just fucking looks the tits. Look, I can get a reflection. You can see my phone in there. It's absolute there. Fucking stellar. Really, really good. Love them. Love them to bits. I'll put a link in, like I always do. Happy New Year, everyone. It's getting foggy in here. That's it. I've done. I'll get back to packing and moving and resting and everything else that we're doing. Hope to see you all again sooner rather than later in the month. Big love. Thanks for watching. And remember, smoking kills, vaping saves lives, which you choose. Big love, everyone. See you soon.